Those who served tonight, it has been more than 40 years since the Vietnam War ended, but many veterans who fought during it are still struggling with the horrors of the war. And today, some got some help with a great event in Loveland.
Thank you for serving our great nation, sir.
Those are the simple and kind words veterans hear time and time again. But sometimes, vets like Ken Butcher don't need to listen as much as they need to speak.
Looking for help. I mean, I've been seeking serenity since I left now.
Ken was on a gunship during the Vietnam War. He made it home safely, while thousands of others did not.
It's tough. Looking for peace, seeking serenity. And this stuff is tough to take at times, but through my wife's urging, I've been seeking some help.
Ken's hoping he can find more of that at the Vet Connect event in Loveland. It's organized by veterans for veterans to help them with everything from finding a job to finding a friend who can relate.
We're not counselors, we're not therapists, don't want to be, don't play them on TV. We just want to be there as a friend and listen.
That's exactly why Greg Getch, a Vietnam veteran himself, started Qualified Listeners. He's been helping veterans for a few years, even remodeling a bathroom to make it more accessible.
His heart's still there.
Now, Greg's hoping to help even more veterans and get some on a High Plains honor flight.
Yeah, I know of it.
Where the first step to getting veterans on a trip like this is convincing them they deserve it.
I didn't feel I'm deserving.
You are deserving. They don't consider themselves heroes. They're just doing what they had to do at that time and doing what they were trained to do.
And while he doesn't know if he'll take the honor flight, he does know he's found some friends to talk with that about and so many other memories.
Just realizing you're not alone, the biggest thing, I think. You know, I've been fighting this on my own for forever.
Now, Ken doesn't have to and can hopefully end his search for serenity soon.
This is the first year for the Vet Connect event, and the organizers hope to make it bigger with more resources next year.